This house is directly across the street from the one we just saw with the Santa in the window.